anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We're getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
Rosalyn Lutece is not my mother. Neither are you. They killed you both. Because of me. I know you hate me for not being your daughter. And I hate it for not being my mother.
Thank you.
It's Booker.
Nice.
Thank you.
found ammo! Here!
Much obliged!
You bet!
Great!
Thank you.
Much obliged.
I'll keep my eyes open for more.
Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me.
Bastard child.
I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done. We must forgive each other. There is one far worse than you, Ron.
The Prophet killed me.
Because you wouldn't keep his secret about me.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. Maybe this is you in another world where you never meet him.
Where I saved him?
I don't know. Is that possible?
Find out, child. Find out.
Booker. Thank you.
Thank you.
more money.
Okay, catch.
Wipe away the debt!
Salvation.
Damn it! I gotta find a way in. Listen, I just want to see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. Just gotta get to the warden's office.
Please. Please, what is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home. And you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father.
Taking care of you. Defiance. Even after all this time. The witch just left you here.
Ah!
need to pull those in town, and now we're talking.
The man? His heir?
If we modify the procedure, we could... It would be safer for everyone. It would seem an accident.
You're not eating, love. Is something the matter?
I'm not hungry.
You'll need to eat sooner or later. If you hold out for DeWitt, you'll just starve to death. Come now.
Get in there! Open fire!
I'll teach you!
Flush him out! Keep firing! I'll kill you! Fire!
Scum!
Found him!
No.
child is ready. This time.
Prophet, even if we cure her, why do you think she'll do what you ask?
My daughter has two problems, Doctor. One is the condition that science will cure her of.
Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect DeWitt to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months?
A man once promised me that he would free me of my chains. But in the end, he abandoned me to serve his own needs. But in some ways, I thank him. He showed me exactly how much faith our species deserves. God put his faith in men once too. Seems that we have something in common. Disappointment.
There's the switch. Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Thank you. He made a run for it. Hey, it's certain death. You're no match. There's no match.
Thank you. Elizabeth, hold tight!
What is it?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
As you can see, Booker, the lunatics are running the asylum. They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch. As what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand.
Sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me. Wasn't the indoctrination. It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
Before she... There's still time.
Elizabeth!
You two men upstairs. If she gets her artery, just hit her with the machines. She opens one tear and there will be nothing but regrets.
Something to quiet her down.
Well, the prophet says half the procedure is the pain.
right hiding.
Thank you.
hello.
Stop where you are.
No! coward!
Reap what you sow!
Elizabeth, I'll be right there!
I'm gonna fix this. You ready?
Just do it.
Here.
Help me with this.
I think someone meant for you to have this.
What is it?
Just read it.
Dream of New York happens. It's me. I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're gonna find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
Is this where you start moralizing, Booker? You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing. Because I'm gonna do it for you. Find the Prophet.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The Hand of the Prophet, he calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough. I hope Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not gonna have long to use it.
Think you can pick this?
Really? That little old lock. All yours.
Can you unlock this?
On it. Done.
Nice.